What a man ought to do for you. Not Johnny and Harry. Not Johnny and Harry. Jesus' name we pray. Keep your prayer request up, your hands up, I pray for you. If you haven't any sickness, lay your hands there, one hand up. Heavenly Father, I present my people before you. Whatsoever they have lifted up, I present it before the court of heaven. Father, I pray in your mercy, touch them now. That person who has been purging, I command the purging stomach to cease. That person who has somebody that's sick in the hospital, I command that person to be healed. You that have been having pains in your back, be healed. You know that somebody has been sitting on your mouth, I command them to pray in your mouth. You are having problem with a particular family member, I cancel that problem. Then I go give you victory in Jesus' name. That person looking for money to travel, I pray for financial favor. My daddy, this isn't wrong my word. That ghost disease, I command it to receive, release that ghost in Jesus' name. That person having somebody at the hand of these wicked people, I command those people to release that person in Jesus' name. My daddy, touch them one by one, bless them one by one, let all the expectations be granted in Jesus' name. Whatever they are placed in their hands, I command healing, intervention. All the pictures God tells us today, all the hanky, I command the anointing, your power to rest upon them in Jesus' name. Can I hear you say amen? Say it again. One more time. It is amen in heaven. Remember House Care Fellowship today, Tuesday service, Wednesday no combat, Thursday special service. Remember Thursday special service. God bless in Jesus. Don't forget the regional crusade, invite up to come. God bless in Jesus' name. I'm the Lord Jesus, prayer. God has chosen answers prayer.
I
can
be the Lord Jesus, prayer.